November 4th, 2014. Mark it down for Bo Horvat. He makes his NHL debut here in Denver.
My welcome to the NHL moment would be my first game, really. Coach Willie Desjardins put me centering the Twins in my first NHL game, so that was, as soon as I heard that, I was like, wow.
Special night, as you said, for Bo Horvat, getting set to play his first National Hockey League game. He says he's waited his whole life for this. Granted, that's just 19 and a half years, but you get the idea how excited he is.
And to go out on the ice and have the national anthem with them and take the opening faceoff, and actually it was against Matt Duchene, and he said congrats and basically welcome to the NHL, and I think that was definitely a surreal moment for me.
Horvat to take the opening draw against Duchene, and he's one for one in his NHL career.
It's just been great. Just seeing him come out for warm-up and see him skating around, and the players let him skate by himself, it was pretty rewarding for sure. He's worked really hard. He's a real humble kid, and we're very proud of him.